Ni hao.
Oh, hey. Good to see you. Listen, Mr. Cheng has agreed to a meeting with the Duggan family. I'm worried. It's a very complex situation. They're clearly not above some fairly heavy tactics. And given the dubious nature of the Cheng's fortune, I can't really ask for help. Can you come with us? Thank you.
Let's party! 这些小弟赏我是好笑吗？我要送他们天涯丸，天涯丸！
It is the strangest thing. Ever since he tried new personal trainer fella, he's very excited, very angry, lots of exercise.
Oh, Jesus. A juiced up meth head and an angry pair of Texans. Debbie, can you have two cars brought around front? And make it quick.
Take us to the Marlow Winery. You know what we are doing there? We are meeting Avery and Thornton Duggan, Texan investors. They have been trying to buy the casino.
混蛋！他们竟敢在太岁头上动土！
Mr. Cheng laments their methods. They have been very aggressive, very dishonest, a hostile takeover, with dirty tricks. They were behind all the bad behavior at the Diamond recently. Except for Mr. Cheng's.
他妈的！我们该毙了这只家伙！告诉他们！
Mr. Cheng is expressing his frustration. They are very heavy-handed.
坐床要多久？我坐不住了！我想做些深蹲。耐心点，当我们到了，你就可以下去跑一跑。我现在拳头好用。The
trainer, Brucey? He said he would work on Mr. Cheng's mind and body. So far, it's just high-intensity training, lots of performance-enhancing drugs, and very little mindfulness.
Fuck mindfulness!
You see, he is very angry. These bull shock pills, they're worse than the crank.
你在说什么？我很好啊，没事。That's how we roll, bitches!
Mr. Cheng is very excited. Very important meeting. If we can persuade them the casino is not for sale, maybe they will go away and leave us to exploit Americans' gambling and alcohol addictions in the name of entertainment and peace.
Yeah!
It's up here. We are almost there. You can park up there. Let's wait for Miss Baker before going into the...
Neither me nor my nephew have a problem that I'm aware of. We love China. Always have. Ever since I ate my first egg roll. Well, you see, I never liked eggs. And an egg roll don't have eggs in it. I thought to myself, I like China. I just
what
do.
What my uncle's trying to say is...
Excuse me. I was not finished.
Excuse me, sir.
It's not a problem, boy. Well, now, boy, you're going to sell us your casino. Don't get no confusion about that. See, I want it, so all we're here to discuss is a fair price.
Mr. Chang, sorry, but casino is family business. Well, not for sale.
You boys are making a very big mistake. Thornton, would you excuse us for a moment? And why don't you take Miss... It is Miss, ain't it?
I die, I'm gonna...
Miss Agatha Baker, and show her the expansion proposals we were discussing.
Okay, Uncle.
I think I should stay.
I strongly advise that you stay. This is significantly above your pay grade.
Thank you.
Just follow me. What was that? A ball buster. I don't know. Anyway, Mr. Chen, I'm gonna lay my cards on the table. I don't give two fucks about who your family is or how many ninjas you got up your sleeve. Am I making myself clear? Where I come from, you don't get to pull a gun unless you're willing to use it. But maybe you do things differently than me.
Thank you.